Today we got rum barrels in from the Caribbean. As you can see, it's a headbung barrel. They were stored vertically, so this top joint here tends to dry out, so we're gonna head swell it. Pretty simple process. Warm water goes onto the top of the barrel and fill up this top up to the lip. Let it sit for about an hour. If you don't see any depletion of the water, then that means it's ready to fill. Simple as that. We'll let it sit for about an hour and see how it goes.